Clearly, there are privacy issues that are raised in terms of international data transfers, consistent treatment, of course, issues related to lawful access. In some cases, you'll find export control issues, issues of how do you get notifications on data breach, data retention laws. E-discovery is an issue which doesn't have a lot of play sometimes in fora like the IGF, but e-discovery is a substantial issue because the rules differ across countries, and you find out that e-discovery runs afoul of data protection laws at times. So those are important issues, and that leads us to the concept of how government regulation, jurisdiction, and conflicts of laws all will play out in the cloud computing environment. Again, these are issues we face today. These are issues we are forced to manage today. But in some cases, the cloud has been like a magnifying glass related to these issues. In terms of the contractual concerns, data ownership, intellectual property, limitation of liability, essentially most of these are standard contractual issues that you would find in most cases.